Did you know that in Nightmare on Elm Street 2, Freddy's Revenge, Robert Englund, the actor who plays Freddy Krueger, is the bus driver in the opening scene? Follow me for more movie Easter eggs.